The G1510A guanine to adenine mutation, which causes a glutamate to lysine change in amino acid, which drastically reduces the activity of the ALDH2 enzyme, catalyzing the second step. Because the ALDH2 enzyme is less active, it becomes saturated much sooner than normal, and there's a buildup of acetaldehyde and the exhibition of symptoms of alcohol flush reaction. Based on the nature of the phenotype caused by this mutation, do you think that it would be dominant or recessive?